Alright guys, we're going to continue our explore of Idaho. So we got 233 miles. We just dropped off our harvester from the last load. We're going, we're taking some monitors to Sandpoint. So let's get on the road. I'm going to make it dark on us here. This is where I'm stuck getting some fuel. Too dark, you can't see the truck and stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. And I don't know why Coastal Mining would have monitors, but they do. And we're taking them to the home store. So let's go ahead and get our thumbnail. That way we have it.
Turn left.
gonna look at the map and see if there is a station going pretty close if we keep going this way. Well, we may have enough to make it there.
Yeah.
I haven't seen any new cargo, anything like that here. Well, the new state, I do know that the special transport loads and all, you know, you can't get that up here. But yeah, as far as the new trailer, there's no new trailer, no new cargo. There are no new companies at this one. I do know that SS has said that when Colorado comes out, that there'll be new companies there. So, we're looking forward for that, for the next state to come out.
Straight on.
driving not the best. I do use controls, so sometimes it's not the best.
Go straight on. Straight on.
Trees.
Go straight on.
Right.
Yes. People in town, shop the center.
straight on. Turn left.
Excellent. We rode 234 miles. It took us 7 hours and 53 minutes to get here. We consumed 57.4 gallons of fuel. All right, guys, that's going to be it for this video, our second run here up here in Iowa. Excuse me, in Idaho. I don't know why I keep saying Iowa for some reason, but Idaho. So thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And have a good afternoon.